One of the common uses of WavePad is mixing two files together. WavePad does not allow you to record directly over another file. To do this, use the Paste Mix feature on the Edit tab. For this example, we will use a voice recording and a music file. Open both files. Then, select the portion of your voice recording that you want to copy over to the music file. Click the Copy button on the toolbar to place it on the clipboard. Next, select the portion of the music file that you want to overlay with the voice recording. Finally, click the Paste Mix button. The Paste Mix dialog will open, where you can make some adjustments to the volume of the file that you have copied to the clipboard. If the file you are pasting into is stereo, you can also select the stereo position of the file to be pasted by using the stereo pan slider and shifting it left or right. Almost always, the length of the selected regions will be different. If the mix selection in the clipboard is shorter than the current selection, then the mixed audio will just end when it ends. If the mix clipboard is longer than the current selection, then you will need to select one of the options. Increased selection means that the mix just continues past the end until the mix file ends. Insert silence means at the end of the current selection, silence will be inserted beneath the pasted file until it ends. The fade out mix and time means that as the end of the current selection is approaching, the copied portion will fade out. The mix with file tool works similarly. Instead of copying a selection to the clipboard, you will browse to a file which will be mixed with the open file. For more WavePad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.